Peter. Peter. Peter.
I units that are the train van. Yeah. It's not train, but it's also a train.
Right. This is the second time I've combined all.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get up there tomorrow to see if there's water. It sounds like the way you're stripping because it's not raining, right? I don't know if it's iced up or not, so.
Well, that
one downstairs in the classroom, it was not raining. And I went up there to clean it, get a bunch of the water out of it. And where you put the filter on the side, there was this much ice on that filter. And I don't see the air conditioning being turned on, the ones that are working now, being on because it's cool out. So, yeah, it would just be blowing air. Yeah, so.
Well, my room's got more, it's just about like the refrigerator.
So, because there's a thermostat on each of them. So, when it drops below, if the temperature rises, of course, then it's going to kick on that.
Right.
So, and then if it decreases, then the only thing that should be blowing is just the regular air.
So,
oh yeah, but you know, still.
Well, I'm just saying.
Yeah, I'd have to get up there tomorrow. I'm not gonna deal with it right now.
It's supposed to be your day
off. Yeah. So.
So you have to work Tuesday.
Yeah.
I'm not going to do that to them. Family is family. They ain't going to be around very long.
No.
And unfortunately, I learned that part of it.
So you got a choice. Tomorrow you can come in your normal time, but it's a hot holiday. You can take it off, and then you can work Thursday. So it's totally up to you.
Well, what if I do this? What if I work tomorrow, and if I can't take Tuesday off, and then go get my driver's license and work Thursday? That'll work.
Okay. Yeah.
Yesterday my daughter was talking about how she has Tuesday off, so she works. My daughter was talking about coming down as soon as you get kidnapped before you can give me my license because I can use her car.
Right.
So rent one and all that other.
Yeah. You want to work tomorrow in that way that you can sort through those new clothes and whatnot? You know? Well, I picked up that stuff. You can go through the stuff from Hagar already. And then
the stuff comes in.
I couldn't remember when I picked that crap up. And I can't remember if anything came in Thursday or Saturday.
Well, listen, you got it. Let's see. You got it Wednesday, because I had Thursday off. And Friday, because I really didn't.
out of the way, and then take everything from there.
Yeah.
So yeah. If you want to go ahead, work tomorrow, take Tuesday off, and then work Thursday or whatever way you want to do it. The only day that for sure is going to be Wednesday.
Wednesday or Friday.
Yeah. So.
Day behind Valley. I'm well supplied.
Hey Chip.
Yeah.
Guess who I got a text message from?
Jim Teal.
Roy Loudon.
Who's that?
Guy I knew when I was in prison back in the 80s.
Mm.
He asked me, is that you, Gordon?
That's bullshit. You know what? I'm gonna fight it. You know how God works, right?
Sorry, people. I'm not allowed to smoke up here. But I don't have a car. You know what?
Sure.
I forgive him.
He used to stay here.
Okay.
Like what Charlie told him, he used to stay here.
This is the last one. That's the one that stole.
Yeah, he goes, he goes, long time no see, no hear.
Right.
It's been since the 80s since I talked to him.
Right.
$3
fine, bullshit, and they
don't
sell
things
$3
fine. Yeah, I think he's the problem. The other one's cool.
Oh, you got a model for like you do?
There you go.
Remember, by the time I get it on the camera, it'll be off your hand.
Dave, how do I get this off the movie into camera? Get a picture of it and send it to me. Do it slowly. Next time they do it, take a picture of it.
I can try, but I love that.
My dad's
family.
All you gotta do is get your camera right on.
Ducks are chasing their own way.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah.
showing, hey.
Get a minute, cigarette, man.
I'm out.
You get eating a cigarette.
That's what I forget about it.
You get one?
Yeah.
When?
I gave it to him.
When?
I gave it to him. He ain't in my room.
That's when you give it to him, man? I gave it to you. You got to get to the man. You get a cigarette to him?
I gave it to him.
What's that, man?
I
think I got it.
This is my
last cigarette. Get that man a shit.
Whoa!
I don't want to get that shit. Put it on. Get that man a cigarette.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna get your money, phone number. I got a new phone.
damn it!
Come on,
I got
Chris.
Come on.